The Laundrie family attorney tells ABC7 Cassie Laundrie saw her brother Brian twice after he returned to Florida without Gabby Petito. But remember, 2 weeks ago, she told us this.
I haven't been able to talk to him. I wish I could talk to him. And I've cooperated every way that I can. I wish I had information or I would give more. This is all I have is I gave to the police.
The Laundrie family attorney sent this message to us today saying Cassie saw her brother once on September 1st, the day he returned to Florida. And the attorney says he even went to her house that day. Then they saw each other September 6th at Fort DeSoto Park. That is where the Laundrie family camped Labor Day week. Obviously, the story you heard from the sister on camera is not what the attorney is saying now. The attorney told us that's because in the past, Cassie may have misinterpreted questions that ABC News asked her.
And the search for Brian continues tonight. The memorial for Gabby Petito in Northport, we found out today, may be permanent. The community has come together to gather items for that memorial, and the mayor now confirms to us, city's not going to pay for a permanent memorial bench, but it will allow it.
It will be a bench with wings for the back. We talked about different areas in the park that it could sit. There's a location over there that's in the shade because steel gets warm.
A steel fabricator from Indiana says he's working on the bench design, but it's going to be based on what Gabby's family wants for that design.